to kick things off in this round 14 SANFL Statewide Super League game. The umpire holds the ball aloft. The men officiating tonight, Rowan Huntermark, Thomas Burke and Thomas Bryce, gets us underway as Big Tavernar for the Bloods goes for the first hit out. The clearance goes the way of the Red Legs. None with the kick off the boot, and it was partially smothered. Well done by West Adelaide Stevens, who kicked to half forward right. The Bloods kicking down to the parade end. Good forward tackle pressure.
He's had a few injuries as a young fella. Sometimes his body, probably with his growing and all the rest of it, but no, fantastic time on the ground that he's actually been able to achieve this season.
As we see, Norwood will go inside 50. The blazing kick towards goal, and we've finally got a goal on the board. And the Red Legs draw first blood. Cam Shenton with the long raking kick, and all the teammates get around him, and it's a great finish from outside 50. And there it is, that first goal.
But even the Norwood defenders there turned around and didn't really defend the crumb that well. Carpenter was actually left off the leash, and he was able to attack that footy, and he in basketball terms, drew the foul.
So he's at the line to shoot two.
Correct.
Carpenter from 20 out, slight angle, the left footer. Kicks through the ball and has kicked the goal. Westies get their first goal on the night, and they move to 1-5-11 as the rain begins to tumble Run. Back. I would normally mark this one down for Grigg, but I'm going to give him the benefit of the doubt and not mark it down because of a slippery ball. But 11 goals, 13 on the year. Former Crows is the player. So Grigg, two-time McGarry medalist. Keeps it low, keeps it straight. It's a goal to the Red Legs. They get their second at the 19-minute mark. Grigg's first. Norwood go to 2-6-18. And he'll jam it on the boot and kick it inside 50. Sitting under at Hutfeld. Crumbing good by Barry. Can he break free? Spills into the hands of Wilson. He can give it back to Dom. His Dom is good. It's a goal. Back-to-back goals for the Red Legs. Dom Barry gets his first. And Norwood go to 3-6-24. West Adelaide 1-5-11. 20 minutes and 30 seconds gone in the second term. And Jade Cleland is in a little bit of pain. So he hands off to Fairley. Kicks towards the teeth of goal. Ball spilled there by Ball. Trying to keep it clean there was Saywell. Couldn't quite take it. Now to Carpenter off the left. He knows where the goals are. The goal sneak gets it. And that's a goal to the Bloods. A second to Carpenter. And West Adelaide get their second. 2-5-17. Needed to be on a slippery night. The hand pass was good. Put a bit of pressure on Ball. But well done by Norwood's defence. Westies forwards, they applied the pressure to force the turnover. Clever movement there. And a clean kick towards goal by Johnson. A classy finish for Isaac Johnson. And Norwood coughed it up. Eminem Slim Shady blonde rinse put through the hair a few weeks ago. And normally dark hair does Lyndon, but ball's coming in his direction now. He's going to fly, as he knows. He's going to allow for Ryan to attempt the mark, but he pushed Pinion in the back. It should be playing advantage. A chance for the Red Legs through Bampton. He kicks towards goal and he squeezed it in. A goal against the flow of play to the Red Legs. And Bampton gets his first, Norwood's fourth. Future looking good for Norwood. Disappointed this year, but they've got plenty of youngsters who've had their chance at league level. That's a beautiful pass from Hurd. Pinpoint accuracy to Grigg. He'll roll onto the left boot. Pop it inside 50. Barnett couldn't mark it. Soccering off the ground. Rabs Wilson. Clever work there by the diminutive Wilson. And he sockers a goal for the Red Legs. And they go to 5-9-39. West Adelaide 3-5-20.
So it was interesting, but there's one for the umpire's review. They can have a look at that on Monday.
As West Adelaide go inside 50. Keogh, the captain. Keogh with a ripper. A quick transition forward after the free kick, and Tom Keogh got a hand pass from Ellum, and in the left forward pocket down there at Cooper's Hill end. Can he get the deficit back to just 3 points? Kicks off the boot. It's a good-looking kick. Straight as a die. Here come the Bloods. DeVal gets his first. Westie's fifth. They move to 5-6-36. Norwood 5-9-39. 24 gone. Back to that three-point margin. And Robbie, the Bloods are right up in this one. And it's a great game of footy at the moment.
Yeah, the game's... Johnson's just got to make sure it hits the middle of his boot here, because anything could happen, even from this far out.
Isaac Johnson lining up for his second. He guides it through. Well. And he's kicked it. Two goals to Johnson. West Adelaide get the first goal of the final term. And at the two-minute mark, the Bloods, they're 6-6-42. Kick around the corner. First to it, Chamberlain bursts his way through. Kicks towards goal. The youngster on debut with a ripper. Bailey Chamberlain with a goal to remember. And West Adelaide are in front. 7-7-49, the Bloods. Norwood, 6-9-45.
It was to the advantage of his teammate.
So Johnson comes in now. The kick off the boot. He's got it. A second there to Isaac Johnson. Becomes the Bloods' second multiple goal kicker. And West Adelaide extend their lead out. They move to 8-8, their second win on season 2020. And a great result for Gavin Colville and the Bloods. Disappointment for the Redlegs, but Robbie Neal, a great game of footy.